Hi, welcome to Robojax. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can resolve the issue of addressing of this I2C module that is used with this LCD1602. That module is soldered here, so you will solder it at the back, but in order to make it communicate with Arduino and display the text, you need to enter the right address. So I'm going to show you in this video how you do it. I have a separate video explaining and using this and how to solder and all the steps, so watch that separately. This is just to address the issue of addressing. Also, I have another video explaining this module without the I2C, so how you can use it. So you can watch that video as well. So this module has these three points here, A0, A1, A2, and these can be soldered. So I'm going to solder different point of this as a binary, so it will be 1, 2, 3, and so forth up to 15. But I'm going to test few of the codes to make sure that you understand and the text is displayed on the display. Here are the values. So if everything is 0, then we have 27. So the order is like this, A2, A1, A0. So, and then if we have only A0 is 1, then the address will be 0x26. So 0x mean hex value of 26, and so forth. So all these are the all combinations. So up to this 3, which is 15. A2 is disconnected, and A1 is connected. So now, first I'm gonna put 25. So let's see, I'm uploading it. So 25 worked. So I put a pin of a resistor and then soldered it, then just cut it there. So now A1 and A2 is connected. So this should be the address. We should get that 21. So A1 and A2, these two, this should be 21, so I put it at 21, and then let me just upload it. So, perfectly, so 21 worked. Now I'm gonna solder the last piece on this side to make it all one. And then carefully clip it with this. So 111, it's supposed to be 111. So let me put this at 111 means 20. So now upload the code. So that is 111, that is the address worked 20. Now if I go back to 000, which is 27, so I'm making it 27 and upload, it should just disappear. This is holding the old code. Now I have to reconnect it. As you can see, this is now not working. So to make it 27, I have to disconnect all of those. So I removed all of them, that is 000. Now I'm connecting it. It worked because the code that we uploaded was 27. So now This is a table that I've tested all the values. So 000 mean no connection, that is 27 that I've used here. And the combination of A1, A2, A0, the combination of A0, A1, A2, or all these values will create the address for you. So I have tested this, I've tested 22, I've tested 25. So this way you can resolve the issue of I2C module for LCD. Thank you for watching. So this was how to solve the issue of addressing of this LCD. Please thumb up the video, please share it. If you have any question, please post your question in the comments. I'll try to answer it.